Whenever you're ready.
So, working on the Mississippi River, one of the things that's happened is with Gustav and other hurricanes rolling through, it's pushed barges way up onto the land. And what we're trying to do is take the ones that are close enough to get back in the water and actually lift and push them offshore back into the water. We're working on one particular barge that come up over a seawall. It's maybe 75, 80 feet onto the land. And it's a 300-ton hopper barge, a medium-sized barge by barge standards, but pretty beastly thing. And we're trying to move it back into the water by jacking up one side with very thin, specialized air lifting bags, using compressed air to jack it up, and then shoving cribbing underneath. And at one point, the cribbing and the angle of the barge just sort of let go, and the cribbing rolled out on one side, and we were all standing underneath it. We had it jacked up about 6-7 feet, and we were standing underneath it, and the whole 300 tons of it just started to shudder and slide down on top of us. And it was, every man for himself, was total panic under the barge. So I had a cameraman, of course, with me. He dropped camera and ran. I ran. And several other the old sort of grizzly salvage guys who've been playing tough guy up to that point, they all completely scattered. It was like cockroaches heading for the nearest light in every direction. So everybody got out. Turned out the whole thing didn't flatten completely. It fell about 3 or 4 feet. All 300 tons sort of came to rest on some of the cribbing we'd placed, some of the wood blocking, and it collapsed a little bit more. But thankfully, nobody was hurt, and we did get it on camera. So it's a pretty intense little moment of total panic. But all is well that ends well, I guess. Everybody made it home safe.